God.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Death rose up to the nostrils of God, and he had enough of them. He judged them and condemned them. You can still visit the location and find the sulfur.
In a sense, what the country needs is like a brutal autocracy run by highly intelligent individuals, just to put an end to it.
Why is diversity good?
Unitarian Universalist Church. It will be destroyed by God for rejecting his ways.
Why hasn't God done that now? Why is God waiting?
He's displaying mercy towards you. But yet,
until a point, what do you mean?
And rebelling against him.
But wait, did God show mercy to like the Egyptians?
Yes, he did.
But then why did he flood them? Why did he give them locusts and plague?
Because they were not repenting. He had enough of them and decided to just judge them.
Why does he not judge?
Because his mercy is not.
Is the way, the truth, and the life.
I'm going with no end.
So your God has like
mercy.
A limit to mercy. So he's really not very merciful. How is he merciful if he's killing people over his creation?
Because they rejected his mercy, and he's got to be just.
That contradicts what you just said, bro.
That's a contradiction. If he's merciful, then he doesn't care if they reject his mercy.
You need to read the Bible.
You assume that none of us have been forced to go to parochial school or any of that. I've already read some of that.
You have not read the Bible.
I have.
Read yours or?
There's justice of God.
But why does he want to kill the Amalekites? But why does he tell the Jews to kill?
Because they're rebellious against God.
Wait a second. They rebelled against God.
He even said the land is even vomiting them out because their sin was destroying the land.
Okay, but if that's true, then why do you need the Jews as a vehicle to kill the Amalekites?
Because he uses different people to judge them.
But God doesn't need to use people. God is a creator. God is God. Well, then why does God need to use the Jews?
God decided to use.
But this is very inefficient. Because what if I say I'm an Amalekite? That means he didn't do his job right? So if I say I'm an Amalekite, that means God failed. If he used the Jews...
Actually, the Israelites failed, and that way...
But you just said God's using the Israelites as his vehicle.
And the older people.
Yeah.
And if he's using the Israelites as a vehicle and they fail, then he's inefficient.
You haven't read the whole Bible.
I have. That's the flaw.
Come back again.
That's one of the flaws of the Bible. Why is God using the Jews and the Amalekites and their conquest?
He
has every right to use other people. That's his God. He uses people.
I want to know why diversity is good intrinsically. Why can nobody answer that question? Why is diversity good?
I don't know.
That's what the Bible says.
That's what the Jews
said. Where is the diversity here?
The Jews wrote the Bible.
People are blocking the message of truth.
It's not the truth. It's the banterings of sand monkeys.
Oh my God, dude.
It's time to get right with God.
No.
It's time to forsake your sin.
It's the creation of sand monkeys with small brains. Low IQ sand people from the Middle East created your God. I think you're an idiot. I think the Catholics are idiots.
I think you're all idiots.
It's a bunch of psychos. I'm making tons of money off my YouTube channel with him. He's got thousands of subscribers. This is a way of making money.
Where's my money? I'm not making shit for money. Where's my money?
You're just three actors.
Wait, what were they chanting?
Marriage. Less good sex, more biblical marriage. How about that? The Bible is God for gay marriage.
Where are the men? Where are the men in this situation?
No, multiple women. Multiple women. God allows marriage to multiple women.
God.
Multiple it's polygamy, women. Dude. Yeah.
You're lying.
What does God think about polygamy, dude?
One man and one
multiple
woman.
Except for all the polygamy that happened in the Bible,
read
dude.
Read your Bible. Read it in Hebrew. One man and as many women as he wants. It's the Jewish way. Yes, it is. The Jews can have multiple wives.
Dude, we should go over to the other side, dude.
Many wives.
It doesn't say that.
Yeah, it does.
It doesn't say you can't
you
have multiple wives.
God
it doesn't say you can't have multiple wives. The Torah allows multiple wives. Okay. How many wives did Moses have?
One.
Was Moses in sin?
One.
Okay, and how many did Solomon have?
I was a few hundred.
Yes.
But still, God didn't bless it.
Then he made him king. He made him king of the Jews, his chosen people.
That was through the lineup.
Through the lineup?
A son in earth.
Why didn't God stop them?
Because.
Your God seems very inefficient.
He's out to lunch way too often.
The God of the Jews seems very out to lunch. Very incompetent. I'm not impressed.
Well, like,